Good morning, guys. So right now we are here in one of the apartment here in Brussels, and we have a Filipino friend here. Like what I've told you before, there is Filipino everywhere. Good morning, guys. All right, now we are here in the Bruges terminal station, and I don't know where we are going this time. For sure, a lot of things to explore here. You see already that it's like a castle. Amazing. We are following these people. We actually don't know where we going. They are just leaving the garbage like this in here. And there also. I would say that Bruges is the nicer version of Intramuros if you are in the Philippines. And it looks like this. Looks really clean. Amazing. Clean. And these are the food they are serving. Not usually these. They said that this stew, French fries, and yeah, roasted chicken is the common food or traditional food that they are serving here. Like, if you don't know, French fries originate here in Belgium, and Belgian waffle, of course. I tried already the Belgian waffle, and later we will try the mussels with the French fries. So if you are in Europe and you want to drink coffee in a coffee shop, just drink coffee, no any drama, just drink, sit like this. And then here you're going to see like old buildings, houses, like this, like that, and yeah, this. And I think they convert already some of these buildings into museum. So you may be seeing the movie, the water in the river is very clean, like blue water. But if you look at this is the natural color. And there are some playing dirt. So it's not really blue. When you are traveling, you're going to learn new things and new places. And at the same time, you're going to learn more about your own people and your own country. And we are going back to Brussels with this train. First class na naman to.